here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me. Your Emperor! I, Nero, Augustus Germanicus, command that you defend your
Centurion Severus to me!
Display this from the highest place you can find. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Right then. Hey guys, Jack here. Checking out some Rise, Son of Rome on Xbox One. Now this game is made by Crytek. You probably know Crytek from the Crysis games, first-person shooters. Really nice graphics. Crysis 2 and Crysis 3, average games, I'm afraid. I think Crysis 1 was a lot better. But now they've decided to make this badass gladiator Roman sword-fighting game. And I'm going to check it out because I've got the Xbox One, and this is one of the only games that I've seen that I thought looked truly next-gen. So yeah, let's give it a go. Looks like this is a bit of a rolling tutorial for the game, and this guy is just going to town on these guys. Okay, I've got control now. From what I just read, I think, yeah, when I've got that, like, skull symbol over someone's head, I can do that funky 300 finishing star move. Like, now, here we go. Oh, the throat slit. Oh, man. That is brutal. Yeah, bit of a parental guidance warning if you're watching this video. Probably a bit too late for that, seeing as I've already slit through a few throats and cut some people's arms off and stuff. But, yeah, it's a pretty gory game. As you can tell, there's all sorts of shit going down. Oh, man. Next level. Right, looks like we can move up a bit, get to the palace gate. But yeah, like I was saying, man, this game I think runs at 900p resolution, and then it's upscaled to 1080. A lot of the Xbox One launch games are actually running in 720p and upscaled, and you can really tell, and they feel a bit current gen. But this game looks very nice, I have to say. It's running pretty smooth as well. I haven't noticed any frame drops yet, but that we'll see. Got to kick this ladder over. How? You scumbags. You got nothing on me, bro. I'm a fucking Roman centurion. Smang. Oh, see ya. Kick these ladders off. There's another guy here. I'm just playing this on regular difficulty. Not like super hard mode or anything. This is the first time playing the game through, so I just want to sort of experience it. Get away. Can I do like a roll or anything? What does so that's like a heavy attack. Okay, so B is roll. That's a light attack, and I can execute this guy now. Yeah. Is his head gonna go? No, his head's gonna go. He just got the throat slit. Right, let's go. Oh, this guy can be executed. So when it goes yellow and blue like that, it's just asking me to press the Y and the X button. But I think that I can actually press other buttons there. Defend the rear. Can you tap out? Oh, snap. Didn't need to do anything there. Roll out the way of that attack. Ow, bitch. Get off. So that's like a parry. Get off. All right. This sort of reminds me of the Batman Arkham games in a way. It looks like when I'm sort of like timing my attacks a bit better, I get more points, and the enemies go down a bit quicker. Press and hold LB or use the voice command to order your Romans. Okay, so I'm guessing I have to hold LB and then just say fire volley. Here we go. Fire volley. Did that work? It did. And there's some arrows came in. Excellent. So that's just using the connect, I think. So it looks like there is some connect functionality in this. I don't know if it's actually going to use the camera at all, but maybe there's some voice commands. And that is a lot of bad guys right now that are coming to try and kill me. He looks pretty pissed.
Status of the defenses, soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have three auxiliary units at your command. Scorpios, archers,
okay.
Catapults.
So I've got some units in my command. Excellent. There's a nice flag. Organize the defense formation. Secure palace gates. Right. Okay, let's go. Form a line. Order your men to fill the gap and protect the right flank. You will need to protect the left side with the Scorpio.
Form a line.
North barricade.
North barricade.
Oh, sweet. So this is the Scorpio, I guess. See if I can one-bang some peeps. Boom. Oh, man. Lots of explosions. Hey, guys. That's okay. They've got that sorted out. What if I shoot this yellow thing? Oh, I can fire volley. Get some arrows in there. Yeah. God, there. Can I just spam this? Look, I can. Oh, that was a big motherfucker, wasn't he? Look at this guy. Nope, don't think so. What about if I shoot this? Oh, that is toasty. There's one here as well. See ya. Fire volley! I should do that in like a different accent every single time. Oh, this guy needs a hand. No, he's been taken out by the arrows. I could just spam this, look. It's easy, easy peasy. Fire volley! How about that? Was that better? He actually picked me up as well. Impressive.
Impressive.
Kill the archers. Where? Where? Over there. Okay. Right, I've got to shoot these things. Nice. Fire volley. I missed that one, I think. God, there's fucking loads of them, man. Look at that little kill count there. Multi-kill. Monster kill. Fire volley. God. They're getting all up in my grill, yo. Oh, there's some more there. Shit. Get banged. See ya. Fire the volley! That one didn't work. Fire volley! Yeah, you can't say fire the volley, Jack, you idiot. The connect will just go, what the fuck are you talking about? Order catapults to fire on the position. Okay. What do I have to say? Right. Catapult fire! There we go. We're going to see some catapults coming out, I think. This is going to be awesome. Oh, snap. Oh shit, it's getting real. The frames per second has dropped to about 5, but it's okay. Oh man. Well, it looks nice. Ow. You bitch. Is it sector clear? I think we're sector clear, guys.
Only a handful managed to slip by us into the palace.
Okay. Let's go and rat them out then. You now have enough valor to buy your first upgrade. Press square to open the upgrade menu. Okay, square. Skill upgrades. Customize your multiplayer. I'll do the skill upgrades. Health, focus, gain, or combat. Increase the capacity of projectiles to 5. Morale went into Burning Eagle mode after 11 perfect hits. What's Burning Eagle mode? Interesting. I think I should always go for health first. Add additional health capsules to your health bar. How many points do I have to spend? Yeah. Okay. Increase the size. Yeah. Purchase with valor, purchase with gold. Oh, this is controversial, this. So, in some of the Xbox One games, you can purchase upgrades for the games using real money if you want to. Of course, you don't have to. You can just use the in-game XP stuff if you want to. That's what I'm going to do. I think I've actually got some extra stuff here, maybe because of the day one. The day one code that I got, there was like a little code in the box that I scanned using the Kinect, so maybe it's giving me a load of free stuff. Interesting. So I can get some more XP here. Yeah, buy everything. Buy all the things. Oh no, God, I think I've run out. This is going to take me to the store. No, go back. I don't want that. Yeah, so I've run out of Valor now. So I have to earn some by playing the game or literally spend real money, which I'm not going to do. So let's carry on with the game. Right, let's go. Cutscene.
He's here. Help me. I command you.
Who's here?
The palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians. I'm worried about him.
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? No, we're secure from this.
The facial animations are awesome on this.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No. No. The vault. This way.
This way. It sort of looks like they've actually filmed real actors. You know, like they did in L.A. Noire. And map them onto the faces of the characters. But I don't know. I have to look this up. But the facial animations look great.
There's someone in there.
Let's get this door open. Oh well, I've already opened it. Are there any barbarians? Press right on the D-pad to gain more XP for executing enemies. Okay. Get some more XP, why not? There are some baddies in here. A couple of Roman soldiers. See if I can get... Ow! Get kicked, bitch! Yeah. Oh, is that the arm off? Oh, the arm's gone, guys. I can actually pan the camera if you notice there when this execution stuff's happening. So it slows down. And then, yeah, I can move the camera around. Make it a bit more cinematic. Roll! Oh, who are you swinging at? You completely missed, you motherfucker. Get this guy out. He's attacking my friend. Oh, block. Oh, nearly got stabbed in the back there. Okay. Arm off. Nah, I thought the arm was going to come off. Oh, that's going to be painful. Oh, right in the back of the neck. Ow. Oh, the face stomp. Oh my god. They've been playing too much Gears of War, Crytek. Get off. Get the fuck back. Okay, so I don't have to wait for the... Ow. I don't have to wait for the automatic... back, man. They keep trying to... Oh, okay. Oh, no. This one's going to be painful. Yeah, they keep attacking me when... from behind. It's not cool. Oh. Nope. Oh, cool. I can just bash my shield. Watch. God, this game does a good job of making you feel like a badass. Oh, what's going to happen here? Oh, through the back and then right through the sternum. Painful. Hmm, flamey. Escort the Emperor to the vault. Okay. Kill the barbarian warlord. You're going to fucking burn, bitch. We'll see. Come on. Ring of fire, let's go. Oh, he looks pretty pissed. Press B to evade heavy attacks. Boom. Bang. Bang. Need to break this motherfucker in two. Oh, he keeps dodging me. I'll break his guard with that. A few perfect hits. Into the fire. And execute. Here we go, this is going to be brutal. Something awesome's going to happen. Nice. Fucking nice, dude. Your training's paid off.
Quickly.
Oh, he's got some sort of a secret door. Wow. He looks really, really worried about something. I wonder what's up.
Quickly.
Quickly now. He look now. He's up to something. He's up to no good. The way he looked at me there.
Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
I don't trust
Damocles.
Him.
Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor.
That's right.
The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh, and what great oracle told you this, general?
My father.
Whoa.
We'll be safe here.
Shit just got real.
I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods.
I think we'll be safe in here. We've got some naked statues.
As safe as we can be.
Safe. Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family... What's your name, soldier?
Marius.
Marius.
But my name is of no import. My story, however, is...
You're going to find out a bit more about Marius. Perhaps.
My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Incoming flashback. Here he is. This is where he used to live, maybe. Hey! He looks like a frog.
Father.
Oh, it's his dad.
It's good to see you again.
It's good to see you too.
Every inch of the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province.
Yeah.
Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight. Like
I
you
want to fight.
Emperor.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
What does it mean?
Marius.
Hey. Is that my mom? What?
Let me look at you.
My sister?
So handsome.
Mother, please.
Ah, it's the mom.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Okay.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time.
Just tell me now.
For now, let's see what you've learned.
Oh, I hate that. Spar with Father.
Ready yourself.
Okay, so this is a little bit of training.
First, break my guard.
Break my guard. Open guard, press Y. Some enemies require that you open their guard. Once an enemy is open, press X to damage them.
And again.
So I've already knew that.
Once more.
Ooh. Is that enough?
That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time
land
strike
three hits times. Twice. Okay.
More time. Block you. Start again. Excellent sword play.
Thank you. Well, you taught me after all, Father.
Ready yourself.
Perform three perfectly timed deflects. Is that A?
You have only a brief window to make the move.
Okay, yes, that's A. Is that one? I've done two now.
Focus, Marius. Timing is everything.
Okay, I think that one was a bit early. There we go.
Perfect.
All right. What now, Father?
Now, put your moves together.
Combo attack. Perfect strikes are faster than poorly timed strikes. To perform a perfect strike, begin your second strike just as the first hit. Okay, right.
Break my guard. That's the way. Masterful.
Thank you. Burning Eagle mode, which deals a bonus critical stun with every blow landed on an open enemy.
It's a sad but proud day. The day a son first beats his father.
I'll beat your ass all day, Daddy, okay?
I may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn.
Yeah.
Always come open-handed first.
That's right.
Walk with me, son.
Carry a sword, but be friendly about it.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything.
Wow, that's nice armor. What's in the box? A dagger.
I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me.
It's a family heirloom.
When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior.
Damocles?
A revered leader in a vast army.
It's 300.
During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him.
Why did they abandon him? Scumbags? He ain't gonna win that. Ah. Goodbye, my friend.
When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated.
She's pretty pissed.
She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black armored centurion.
Holy shit.
Who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him.
Watch out, we got a badass over here. This is cool. I like this.
To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard.
Wow.
This dagger reminds them to always look after their men or risk the black centurion returning from the dead.
The harbinger of death.
Selfish mistakes.
He looks like a scary motherfucker. I'd turn around if he was walking towards me in the street.
Septima! Barbarians!
Oh, come on. Leave mother alone! Let's go and help. Grab your shield. Alright, let's go. Barbarian fucking scum! Press up to gain bonus damage after executing an enemy. Okay. Oh, I thought you were my fucking frogman father. Sorry. Okay. So if I execute this guy, I should get some bonus damage, right? Oh, his arm's off. Yeah, so that took him down a lot faster. So I guess they're like buffs that you can have. See ya. So we've got XP. Oh shit. You rude bastard. What's that I want? Yeah, I can help the sister. Give me a sec. Face stomp. See ya. So that's extra health. That's extra XP. Don't know what that is. And that's extra damage. Right. Let's go and see what they're up to. Snap.
No! I will kill every last one of you.
Shit. Daddy's pissed. Did they just kill? They just killed my mom and my sister. You fucking dickheads. Right. Oh, wow. Okay, so I pressed a different button there to the one that it told me to press. Break the guard. Oh god, look at this! Running about like a madman. So that's a Y. That's an X. See ya. Get the damage on. See ya. Oh no. Oh, I wonder if I can cut some legs off. I'd like to do that. Not something that you'd hear me say normally, but oh, there goes the arm. Oh, shield smash to the head. Roll. See ya. Well, it was nice knowing you guys. Gotta go and avenge their deaths now. That was like a running spin attack. Oh. I wouldn't want to be that guy. You can't dodge me like that, bitch. Goodbye. Ugh. What's this?
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Okay. He looked like a horse then. That was really weird.
Just you and
God.
Me.
He's a big motherfucker, isn't he? Remember, you can open an enemy's guard by pressing Y. I know that. You surrender. Open the guard up. Execute. This is going to be awesome. Come on, do something fucking cool. Goodbye. Find Leonidas in the city. Let's go. Get up. See ya. Lots of cutscenes in the first stage of the game. What the hell was that? I hope we don't have to fight fucking Damocles, the demon. The harbinger of death. I don't want that. Go that way. Don't go that way. What's this? Magic.
That way. There lies your destiny.
Some sort of gypsy woman with magical powers. Is she even there? She's probably not even there, is she? There's a load of barbarians. She ain't fucking there. He's either imagining things or she's some sort of magical priestess. Let's go with magical priestess. Get your sprint on, Marius. Let's go. Roll. Can I jump? I can't jump. Can I do a jump attack? I want to do a nice little jump attack. Let's go.
Marius, this way.
Good job, father. Jump over this shit. Blah! Break the guard. I wonder if I'm going to get some different weapons like further on into the game. I presume I am. Like some big fucking battle axe or something. Like that would be cool. Fuck my dad. These guys are just small fries compared to me. Okay. I'm like Russell Crowe in his prime. Look at this. Panning the camera. Smash. Nasty. Yeah, as I was saying, like close up, I think this is definitely one of the better looking Xbox One games that I've played. Yeah, I'm not playing this on like a TV or anything. I'm playing it on a 24-inch 1080p monitor. And some of the games look pretty shit. Well, not shit, but they just don't look that sharp on, you know, when you're this close. You wouldn't notice as much if you were on like a TV. But you know, when you're this close, you can see the difference. But this game is really nice looking up close. I'm actually quite impressed. Probably the first Xbox One game that I've seen and thought that looks truly next gen. So yeah, good job on that, Crytek.
I must see to my people here, Marius.
Okay, it's telling me to climb up there. So where there's a blue thing, I can climb up.
We'll protect your father. Now go.
Can I get up here? Yeah, I can. Got a good sense of weight to him, this guy, you know, with all his armor on and stuff. You know, there are some games where you're playing as a big character wearing armor and it just doesn't feel that big, like he feels a bit wishy-washy, like he's floating around, but This guy actually feels, you know, gritty, big, heavy, nice and meaty. I think it's, you know, the sound plays a big part in that as well, but yeah, it's nice. Where are we going? Some more blue things that I can climb over here. Let's drop down.
He's in the
amphitheatre, you need to move. Oh, look at this. Nero Solver. I don't speak Latin, so I can't translate that. Sorry, guys, I'm not that advanced. You have to go watch the translation Let's Play channel if you want to know about that. What's this? Am I going to get a bow and arrow? Ooh! Ooh! That is going to hurt in the morning. Press A to collect peeler from a nearby weapon rack. Peeler? Isn't that a type of rice? No, it's a javelin. Press and hold RT. Okay, so this is sort of like that scorpion thing that I had, but it's just a handheld javelin. Oh, that was a nice bendy shot there. I can bend it like Beckham. Can I get some more of these? Yeah. Get off that wall. It's my wall. There's a big amphitheater there or something.
What are you waiting for? The audience
there
is.
He is. Suck it, bitch. What's it locking onto there? A bush? Oh, there's actually a guy there. Right, let's get in. Address your death. Sounds like they got some Game of Thrones actors in here. Press RB to activate focus mode. This is an area of effect power that slows all enemies down. So fucking Roman bullet time then. Roman bullet time! Oh my god. Okay, so the eye thing is focus. Ooh! Fucking 300 style that was. This is Sparta. Get the fuck out. Focus! And burn smash! Oh, that was a red execution. What does that mean? Oh, man. He's fucking pissed. Can I get some javelins? Oh, I can. Ow. Oh, God. I'm sort of surrounded right now. Goodbye. Oh, and the arm and the leg. Is that really necessary, Marius? Well, I guess I am surrounded right now, so he's trying to strike fear into the hearts of these enemies. I'm going to try and get rid of this big bastard first, because get the fuck off. He's going to be a problem, because he was a problem before. Okay, I can execute him. Pan the camera around a bit, get a better view of this. Ugh. Focus. Ugh. Get his arm off. In the fucking throat. Ugh. Oh my god. Okay, let's execute this motherfucker. This is really cool. I like this. I'm impressed, Crytek. Good job. You've made a cool game here. No, not today. It's face smash. I want to test out the javelin. Okay, that was pretty effective. Oh, he's got nice pants on. Pants. Sorry, there's more important things to be dealing with right now. Sorry, Father, I just have an obsession with pants, otherwise known as underwear, to you Americans. Nobody's hunting me, okay? I am the motherfucking hunter. I'm Marius the Grey. We're going to go with that. Tap LT and then RT to quickly throw a peel of rice in combat. Okay, right. Come on. You again? I've already killed you twice already. Back. I've run out of rice. I have to go and get some more. There's some here, look. Get the arm off. Bang. There's some rice here. Get these.
Roman scum.
Yeah, where's your shield gone now, boy? Ooh, ooh, ooh. I love doing that. It's fucking cool. I hope there's some epic battles at some point in this game. It all seems very focused on me at the moment. You have to go back and lower that bridge. Is there anything I can just throw a fucking stick at? No? I have to go up here, right. Bit of a detour. This game needs some awesome music. That's what it needs. Drop the bridge.
Lower the bridge, okay. Marius. Help me across.
Use pillar to interact with objects in the distance. I knew it. Here's some pillar. And there's a red thing. You know, red things in video games can always be destroyed. Never forget that, guys.
Keep going.
I will keep going. I move this out of the way.
To the forum, Marius.
Get out of the way. This guy Marius is an absolute badass. I do need some health actually. Let's see if we can get some health back. Wow. They just shit their pants. Back. Come on. I've got focus mode. I do. This barbarian motherfucker. Get dead. And this guy. Good. Javelin. Fucking pillar ice. Go. Onward.
Time for what? Further.
Upgrading is key to succeeding in Rise. Have I got enough upgrades now? Enough points to spend? Looks like I do. Yeah, get that. Get all the things. Combat. We need some more combat in our lives, don't we, guys? Come on. Just buy everything. Yeah, that's fine. Gain. Okay. Right, I've run out of valor now, so that's all we got, guys. Let's go back to the game. Got some nice Oh, what's this? A shiny. New vista unlocked. Okay. Is that another one? It's a green herb from Resident Evil, guys. I can make a health potion. What's going on here then? I could have made some more character models for that barbarian guy, couldn't they? Guy's charging me. Get back. Ow. Gonna have to execute some fools. That's quick. That's a quick death, that one. See ya. Right, now you. God, there's a lot of baddies here, isn't there? Is that a new one? I don't know. Have I seen that one before? I don't know. Break this motherfucking guard. Ow! Totally not fair. Back. You motherfuck. Come on, get the arm off. I'm sick of this guy. Look, he's got a twin brother there as well. What is this? Execution! Oh! Don't know what the fuck's going on. This is basically when you. That should just be called 300 mode. It's basically what it is. Oh, man. Game. Is this going to be some sort of dual execution? Oh, yes. That was awesome. So it looks like when there's multiple enemies with the skull thing, you can do dual execution. So I'll try and pull off another one. Ouch. Man, I am surrounded right now. The shield to the face. Can I do one here? Come on. I think that other guy's too far away, unfortunately. Wah! Have we done it? We cleared them out, guys. Well done. Roman soldiers rule forever. 2K13 for life. He looks really awkward. He's quite embarrassed. Father? Oh, come on. Killed by a simple barbarian. Not even the big dude. That looks like a mortal wound, guys. Don't think healthcare was very good back then.
It's worse than I could have imagined. You must save Rome. Save it from...
Dude, I got this.
From there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th.
Hey.
I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle.
Give me the blood.
You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
We promoted you to badass status.